A major new revelation among hundreds of pages of documents released today in the case against Casey.
A former friend of Anthony's, now in the military, was recruited by the FBI to become a secret informant.
That informant wore a wire during two private meetings with Casey.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling is with us now with the details.
Ike and Jim, it's unclear why we're just finding out about this informant almost 3 years later. But according to these documents, he agreed to cooperate with the feds in hopes of getting a confession out of Casey.
These new court documents in the case against Casey reveal that the FBI worked with Naval Intelligence to recruit a confidential informant. His name, Corporal Mark David Hawkins, an old friend of Casey's from Colonial High School. During late June or early July of 08, Hawkins told law enforcement that Casey called him in California and told him, quote, something happened, but she could only tell him about it in person. After Kaylee disappeared, Hawkins told investigators of that conversation and agreed to wear a wire and meet with Casey in hopes of getting her to admit involvement in her child's disappearance. Documents show that Hawkins did manage to meet with Casey in person on October 9th and 10th of 2008. But whatever Casey felt she needed to tell him in person, these documents state that Anthony made no admission of involvement in her child's disappearance. Less than a week later, a grand jury indicted Anthony for Kaylee's murder. Also in today's documents, a setback in the defense team's effort to raise reasonable doubt about who put Kaylee's remains in the woods. DNA tests they requested on a laundry bag and shorts found with Kaylee's remains came back negative. And these new documents reveal multiple search volunteers accused the defense investigators of trying to misrepresent themselves by saying, quote, I'm calling from the Orange County Courthouse. Sheriff's detectives launched an investigation based on those complaints, but could not find probable cause that the defense team investigators illegally impersonated law enforcement.
Now, these documents also include forceful reports from defense experts attacking evidence that a body had been in Casey's car. More on that in our 5 o'clock hour. Also, what this confidential informant had to say about Lee Anthony. Jim?